are telling us that it's going to be getting warmer. Also, just in time for the weekend, we're talking about some rain here.
Right. We do have some rain and warm enough for rain in the forecast for the weekend. This morning, it would be snow, but we are dry in most of the Miami Valley. We have had some clouds coming through as some warmer air is pushing in. Temperatures actually were about 8 degrees colder several hours ago, but we've started to see those temperatures climb with a southerly breeze and clouds that have moved in. At lunchtime, we'll continue a significant climb to 32, and highs get into the low 40s. It'll be 42 at 5 o'clock. We'll see some sunshine later this afternoon, but again, we're starting with clouds. And winds initially aren't too bad, but they're going to be increasing, so it does become breezy, if not a little windy today. Not as cold as we go into the afternoon, but again, still breezy. Temperatures are going to be warming even more as we head into the weekend. Today it's 40s, but tomorrow and Sunday, both days into the 50s, and we should be in the mid-50s. The normal high is 38, so we'll be well above that value. Now, a little asterisk here on Sunday's high, that looks like it's going to happen at the beginning of the day, with then falling temperatures for the later afternoon. A rain chance begins late Saturday and it continues through the day Sunday, and behind that system is when the colder air will build in. It's 18 right now, so it certainly does feel cold. Winds are not too bad coming in from the south at 6. Our current wind chill is 10 degrees. And a lot of us are in the teens. It's 17 in Richmond. We have 18 degrees in Greenville, Troy, Wapak, and 16 degrees this morning up towards Bellefontaine. Satellite radar check. We've had clouds through the area this morning, and those returns showing up to the north and west would indicate snow falling, but not quite making it to the ground. If it does, maybe a flurry out of that batch. But as this warm air continues to lift in, we'll see the snow band shift out of the area, and dry conditions are expected through the afternoon. Future track starts us off with lots of clouds through 10 o'clock this morning, but you can see they're gradually breaking up as we head through the lunch hour. Some sun mixed with clouds during the afternoon. We're still dry for the drive home at 5. And overnight starts off partly cloudy, but clouds then increase as we head into Saturday morning. It does look like a mostly cloudy weekend. But we do expect most of Saturday to be dry until that late day rain chance starts to work in. First to those southern counties after 4 or 5 o'clock. That will then lift north and rain chances increase for the overnight. Today we're going to be up to 42 after this cold morning. It'll be breezy and chilly, but warmer than yesterday. Overnight, only down to 40, and then temperatures will start to rise through tomorrow morning again. And all the way up to 56 tomorrow afternoon. It'll be cloudy and cool with that chance for a few late day showers. The better rain chance comes Saturday night into the first part of Sunday. An early high of 54, then falling temperatures. And it'll be a little chilly but dry at the start of next week. Both Monday and Tuesday we'll see some sunshine before we turn colder with a chance for some snow showers on Wednesday. You can go to WD.